Robinson and DJ Cease.
SiriusXM. With your all-access trial subscription, you get over 150 channels of the best entertainment, like tons of commercial-free music that fits any mood. Plus, you get sports, news, comedy, and talk. You name it, we got it. And you get it everywhere, literally. All you have to do is hit the sat button in your car. Want to listen outside the car? With all-access, you can take your favorite channels with you anywhere you go. Listen online, on the app, or at home on tons of devices you may already own. Plus, get over 5,000 hours of shows and more available on demand, online, and on the app. Enjoy shows, interviews, performances, even get a sneak peek at exclusive Howard Stern video. You can explore what you want, when you want. Check out the complete channel guide in your glove box to get started, or visit SiriusXM.com. What are you waiting for? It's all yours, and it's on right now.
Big shout-out to our affiliates at SiriusXM. If you want to check out SiriusXM for yourself, go to tinyurl.com/SiriusXM CEO Radio, all one word. It'll bring you right to our sign-up page. We're guaranteed to get you the best deal. And let's get into a little C-Murder. Still in this little gangster vibe here.
I'm down with no limit, I ride for the cause. I'm the nigga on the tank with the big fucking balls. And if anybody fuck with Snoop Doggy Dog, I'ma make his niggas put his name on the wall. And everywhere I go, I got Mr. Magic here, because I know that nigga don't care. He'll have that red shit pouring out your house. Nigga, any fucking time, nigga, any fucking where. Make him bleed is the motto that I live by. If you fuck with me, it's a must you die. Them niggas might can run, but them niggas can't hide. It's like shooting yourself. It's a suicide, KLC. Got to be hitting hard like Burt. Niggas in the know ya. Know a man's big hurt. Just like Soda Slim, he'll put you in the dirt. And have your picture on front of a t-shirt. And when I make moves, I got 100 niggas with me. Just in case a nigga out there trying to get me. All my niggas is down to squeeze the trigger. That's why I'm down for my motherfucking niggas.
Yeah, dog, you with it? Fuck 'em, let's get 'em. Do 'em, I did 'em. We getting nutty in this motherfucker. I got my buddy in this motherfucker. Leave a nigga bloody in this motherfucker. We in the cutty, motherfucker. You done done too much. You got it coming, motherfucker. Some of these niggas is bitches too. And some of these niggas look just like you. Well, where I'm from, we like to ride on hoes. Do it from the shoulders, or do it from the toes. I do my dirt off on my lonely. See murder and magic, hell yeah, they my motherfucking homies. So when shit get thick and foggy, and niggas wanna act like they wanna get with Snoop Dogg, let me let you niggas know. Shit, fuck what you going through and fuck what you stand for.
Fuck the mother niggas, fuck the mother niggas, for my niggas.
Y'all seen this fucking the newest white lady be acting stupid on the internet? Kids Bop Karen. This broad approaching people's car, just flipping the fuck out. Like, first off, where the fuck does she live at where you could just walk up on someone's car in traffic and not get shot? That's why I want to know, because, shit, walk up on my car in traffic. Hear that fucking click-clack real quick. Boy, shit. With this broad, not only does that, she lean in the window talking shit. We'll play the audio from this shit right now.
You too.
I'm sorry, really sorry.
You are?
No, it's my fault.
It is your fault.
Yeah, I know it's my fault. That's why I'm saying sorry.
She thinks it's cute that her driver almost hit my kids. And she thinks she needs to take a video of it. Instead of apologizing, like a saint,
so stopping in the middle of the road is going to help?
You being a bitch is going to help?
I've been saying.
I don't know. Calm down. Calm down.
It's okay, I'm sorry.
He apologized.
It's my fault.
He apologized.
Yeah, I know.
And you know what? That didn't upset me. But the bitch ass hoe.
Sorry.
That told you to calm down. What I'd like you to do is apologize instead of being a bitch.
You're calling me a bitch. I said an example.
I'm sorry. My kids can't hear me calling you a bitch.
Your window's open.
They can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop. Attitude?
It's okay.
Sucks dick.
Bitch really said they can't hear me because they're listening to Kids Bop. I kind of see why she's so angry, because if I had to drive around listening to a fucking Kids Bop CD all day, I'd want to fucking kill someone too, but goddamn. Like, and you know what? It seems like we have a rise of people just fucking being like this. Like, you always see videos of just people doing this, from Permit Patty to fucking Kids Bop Karen to, like, everywhere. Golf Cart Gary. Fucking everywhere. You could think of, there's white people acting stupid. It's not even just white people, it's just people in general acting stupid. If you scroll through social media long enough, you'll find one in every race. And I think the problem is, we as a society, at some point in time, decided to stop fucking hitting people. We got on this whole, no, everyone, love everyone, violence isn't the answer, and see what happens when we don't hit people? That would have been a 3-second video in my fucking, if it was up in my car. I would have got out and knocked that bitch the fuck out. Like, on some real shit. I think we need to bring back hitting people. Like, you know, I'm not saying go out and just start beating people for no reason, but, like, at the same time, don't let people talk reckless to you, man. Don't let people bitch you. Because that's what she did. She just bitched both those people, because instead of pulling out a gun, motherfuckers pulled out a cell phone and record shit. And then what happens? They go on TMZ and cry. That's what happens every time they go on TMZ or motherfucking the news, Fox News, and they just cry about shit. I'm so embarrassed. Well, you shouldn't have been acting stupid. Fucking hate when people cry about being embarrassed when they're the ones that caused the embarrassment. Like, you're the dumbass who fucking did the shit, and because you got called on it, now you want to act fucking brand new and shit. Fuck that. You know what, people? I encourage everyone out there, if someone gives you trouble in traffic, get out of the car with a tire iron and just hit him in the face with it. Just one time of hitting a motherfucker in the face with a tire iron, and it'll set an example. Record that on your cell phone. Don't record someone just bitching you as you sit there and do nothing. The fuck? You know what I think it is? Because we're in a generation now, Well, everyone that was born in 2000 is 19 now, so we have a whole bunch of adults that grew up no Tupac. No Tupac at all. And that's where we fucked up. So we're going to get into a little back-to-back Tupac, trying to bring some right to the wrongs of the world. Check it out.
Yeah. Clear enough for you?
All right.
Yeah. My niggas look mad. Right. Y'all supposed to be happy and free. Y'all niggas look like y'all wanted me to stay in jail.
Picture me rolling in my 500 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. I swear somebody can tell them. No, there's no being sold. But I ain't the one selling. Don't wanna be another number. I got a fucking gang of weed to keep them going under. The federalists wanna see me dead. Niggas put rikers on my head. Now I got 2 rock bottles by my bed. I feed them lead. Now when released, how will I live? Will God forgive me for all the dirt a nigga did? Kids, one life to live, it's so hard to be positive when niggas shooting at your crib. Mama, I'm still thuggin', the world is a war zone. My homies is inmate, and most of them dead grown. Full grown, finally a man, so scheming on ways to put some greed inside the palms of my empty hands. Just picture me rolling, flossing the beans on a ranch that isn't stolen. My dreams are sensing, my hopes are born. I'm like a fiend, and finally seeing on the dope is gone. My nerves are sweat, heart beating, and my head's swollen. Thinking of the G's I'll be holding. Picture me rolling.
Can you see me now? Move to the side a little bit so you can get a clear picture. Can you see it?
Picture me rolling.
Yeah, nigga. Hey, but peep how my nigga Sock do it. Guess who's back?
I got keys coming from overseas. Cost a nigga 200 G's. I'm a street commando, Nino, for example. This lavish lifestyle is hard to handle. So I got the flaws, cause I'm more like a boss player. Thug bred to be a woman layer. So many player haters imitate a steady swinging. Make me wanna start bang banging. So I'm caught up in the game. Dress code change. Packing 40 glass to tame or rearrange. All that jealousy and envy coming from my enemies. While I'm sipping on Reme and running back Lexus and Chevys on the roam. 96 big body sitting no chrome. As we head up out the zone, stone facing his own. You can admire, but don't look too long. I'm living a dream with triple beams and my pockets bulging. It's hard to imagine. Picture me rolling.
Fuck up in formerly the caper. Cause a nigga straight suffering from like I haven't paid for. My bitch finna have a back to see, so I need to hit a lick drastically. I see some bowling ass niggas and they're slipping in my spot. And I'm digging the pot, they got a chicken in the pot.
We caught him sleeping, he didn't keep you niggas creeping. It's how we do it every weekend, I dump the mat. Tell me, count the proper CTO, you got the wrong spot. Nigga, time to clock it. I get the liquor and you can get the females. It's crooked shit that we inflict and get the street.
Smooth as a motherfucker, me and my nine. I'm cool as a motherfucker, I'ma get mine. Now we're satisfied. Got the pockets on swollen, boss hog in this pocket. Next pocket, picture us rolling.
Y'all ready for me? Picture me rolling, roll call. You know, some motherfuckers out there I just could not forget about. I want to make sure they can see me. Number one on my list, Clinton Correctional Facilities. All you bitch ass CEOs. Can you niggas see me from there? Balling on y'all punk ass. Picture me rolling, baby. Yeah. All the niggas up in them cell blocks. I told y'all niggas when I come home or something. That's right, nigga. Picture me rolling. The DA. Yeah, that bitch had a lot to talk about before. Can the hoe see me from here? Can you see me, hoe? Picture me rolling. And all you punk police, can you see me? Am I clear to you? Picture me rolling, nigga. Legit. Free like OJ all day. Can't stop.
know I got my niggas up in this motherfucker. Manu, Pain, Sight, Ozark.